tonight. But before we get started, I just want to make sure you know where the exits are. If you've turned off anything that beeps or blinks or any of that, we're live streaming the concert for you. You can catch it on YouTube if you want to revisit all the amazing moments of tonight. We also have to thank our amazing administration, our fantastic music department, our music boosters, and of course, BOCES Arts and Education, who has funded the Fall Creek Brass Band for being with us here tonight. Jazz Night in Owego has been happening since the 80s. It was started by our previous director, Mr. Daniel Fabricius, and is something we just take so much joy in continuing. Our guests tonight are Ithaca's favorite powerhouse brass band, Fall Creek Brass Band, that fuses the sound of New Orleans street music with funk, jazz, pop, and rock and roll, and we intend to just keep that going right into educational big band. A lot of the folks you see here in front of you tonight are music educators in upstate New York, Ithaca, and Dryden area. Raise your hand if you're a music teacher. Let's give these people a round of applause. Woo! The other folks that are with them tonight are people who are fantastic musicians but do other things during the day. Let's give it up for people who keep making music their whole life long. So much music here for you tonight. I'm gonna get out of the way and let it all happen. So without further ado, Fall Creek Brass Band.
Let's get this party started. Brass Band. My name is Alex Staples, and I'm one of the members of Fall Creek Brass Band. I'm also super lucky to be one of the band teachers in this district, and we've been having such an awesome time coming in here, working with the students, having our trombone and trumpet and saxophone players and rhythm section players, working with all the students on their instruments and kind of sharing a little bit of our knowledge with them. We're going to keep this going. I hope you feel like we're getting the party started in here? We got plenty of music for you tonight. We're going to have, hopefully, a lot more people up and dancing throughout this. So if you feel like you want to get up and start dancing, we welcome that. Kids over there, maybe don't get out of your seats too much. But if you want to move around a little bit, we'll have plenty of time for that. We're going to keep going. Now, this is one of our original tunes that we wrote recently, and it's called Don't Step in the Hole. And it's called that because we have this part we play at the beginning, and every time we come back to that part, we add one more beat of rest. So it's kind of like a challenge for the band. Are we going to step in the hole?
Possibly.
Somebody might. We probably will. Yeah. We'll see. This is called Don't Step in the Hole. Don't step in the hole! I don't think we stepped in the hole, did we? No? Success. All right. We got one more for you, then we're going to invite some more kids up, and we're going to keep the night going. It'll be really fun. So this next one is one of our original tunes, and it's the title track of our latest album, and it's called Prime Time.
Written by Mr. Staples.
Yeah. While we're getting set up, I just wanted to say how much of a pleasure it has been to work with these sixth graders in the sixth grade jazz band within the past 2 days. And it's been so amazing because most of these kids, I hope you remember, were in my band last year. And some of them I started in fourth grade, but it's been just amazing to see like how much progress they've made in just like 1 year, even less than a year since I've seen them. And they're already like on the next level, and it's just like every time I listen to them play, it warms my heart. So give a hand for our sixth grade jazz band.
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. 7th and 8th grade jazz is going to be right up. Thank you so much. I want to echo Mrs. Williams. Welcome to our 2024 Spring Jazz Night Concert. Tonight is really, as you can see, a celebration of the incredible jazz tradition we have here at Owego. We're so very excited to be joined by so many members of the Fall Creek Brass Band this evening. The tune you just heard, called Shake It Up, is special for a couple of reasons. First, it's a chart that Fall Creek has played, but tonight is the first time it's been performed as sort of a full jazz band arrangement, which is really cool. The other super exciting thing about Shake It Up is that we actually have the composer here in the audience tonight, Brendan Phillips Burge, hope I pronounced that correctly, who is just 12 years old, like many of the students on stage, and is already writing some fantastic music. So I don't know where he is somewhere, but how about a round of applause for our composer? Taking improv solos during a fantastic workshop in Bowl today, so yeah, round of applause. We have two more tunes for you. The next one is a jazz standard made famous by singers like Frank Sinatra, Billie Holiday, and Bing Crosby. Hope you enjoy our rendition of The Way You Look Tonight. Of tonight's concert, I want to quickly amend a mistake in the program. We inadvertently left out the names of our wonderful keyboard players, Ben Harvey and Grace Larson, so I'm sorry about that. We'll get that fixed for the spring. And the last song we have for you tonight is one of the students that I'm really excited about, and I know all the words to.
The contemporary jazz repertoire we often borrow from pop and rock music, and it's really exciting when we get to play something that we've heard on the radio. So this is our take on One Republic's hit, Counting Stars.
Thank you.
2, which beats every other day opposite concert band. The tune you just heard was called Stick Shift, and as the name suggests, it was a drum set feature. So, another round of applause for Vincent Neller on drums. This is such a fantastic group of students. It is always a joy to come and work with them. The majority of the students that you see on the stage are also very involved in other aspects of school life. So they do other music groups, they do clubs, activities, and sports. And we have one such student who's going to be our featured vocalist on our next piece, who's also in all the choruses, musical things. So we're going to welcome Kai to your soloist for Cry Me a River. So we'll hear from Bella on trombone, Aubrey on trumpet, Ms. Fitzgerald on trombone, and Mr. Staples on alto. So this is Baja Breeze.
Thank you.
That was Devin Card on the very saxophone. Give it up for Devin. We are going to invite to the stage a young lady who needs no introduction. This is Cassiani Alexopoulos, and she's going to sing for us Feeling Good.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn.
before we play our last song for you as Just Jazz One, I want to take a minute and just, I don't know, just I can brag about Mr. Staples a little bit here. Mr. Staples, can you come out here for a sec? So there's two things that I just love about this concert. One of them is how it has evolved from having guest artists who are just fantastic musicians into having guest artists who have a lot of things to say with their own music, and how we have combined a lot of things that we love. And I really do believe with my whole being that we are just the combination of the things that we love the most, and that's what each generation does with their music. They take pieces of music that they've heard and they put them together and they make something new, and they just keep remaking the things that we love. And so, you know, we love Mr. Staples, we're gonna play another classic for you, Sing, 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 and then we're gonna give it to Mr. Staples for the end of the night. The other thing that I love is I started teaching elementary band at OES about 18 years ago, almost 18 years ago, 17 years ago. Then I moved up to the middle school, and I had this great experience of watching the students grow, which I hope you've seen tonight. And then I moved up to the high school with the same set of students who were probably sick of me. But every student on this stage here was started by Mr. Staples. And so one of the best things that I can have now is seeing another one of my fellow educators have the same experience of watching the students they started getting ready to leave. And I'm just so happy for you and all of the students that you started. He's responsible for all of this that you see right here. So let's give Mr. Staples a round of applause. Thing I say, when you hear the Fall Creek Brass Band come out, a lot of the things that Mr. Staples has written, he's played with Fall Creek Brass Band in the second line style, but this is the first time anyone has heard them arranged for jazz band, and there's really not a lot of second line style out there in our educational music world. And so when I was looking for this stuff, I said, oh my gosh, I can't find pieces that we can do with the groups. And I was like, wait a second, I think I know where to find them. So remember, everybody, sometimes the thing you're looking for is right next door. All right, so without further ado, we're gonna sing, 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 and then we're gonna turn it over to the Fall Creek Brass Band for some grand finale excitement. Thank you. for our last set, we'd like to invite Jazz 2 back up on the stage.
All right, let's give it up for this huge jazz band we got up here. Before we finish with our last big collaborative songs that we're doing with this huge jazz band, I just want to give a huge thanks from all the members in the Fall Creek Brass Band to Mrs. Williams, Miss Desker, and the Owego Music Department here in Owego Middle School and High School. So please give them a hand. Tonight's a night of a lot of firsts for the band, for Fall Creek Brass Band, and one of the firsts is hearing a lot of our tunes in a huge big band setting instead of the Fall Creek Brass Band setting. And I want to talk a little bit about that and about like the beginning of this band. I'm going to bring up Kevin Drew. Kevin actually wrote this next piece we're going to play called Ichiban, and this is like the first time we're performing it with a full big band. So Kevin's going to talk about the piece and kind of about how Fall Creek Brass Band first started.
So, what we have done the past 2 days has been so much fun, and this is very, very reminiscent of how our band got our start. So, this band formed 17 years ago when we were all in high school. Well, no, not even high school, middle school. We were between the 6th and 8th grade. We had the Youngblood Brass Band come to Dryden High School, where we originated from. And they came to the workshop during the day, did a concert just like this, and we fell in love with the music. We had never heard anything like it quite before, and we just wanted to play more of it. And that was led by one of our original trombone players, Matt Lowe, and he just was like, you know, we can do this thing. We have the talent to do this. Let's just meet up in my parents' carpentry barn and just see what we can do. And over the years, it's grown, and we all kind of went away to college, came back together. There's been some different reiterations of the band, where now, along with me, Jimmy Kuka on sousaphone, Chris Armitage on drums, Ian Bateman on trumpet, we are the original members that are left in the band, and it has been miraculous to see how the group has been able to change and stay alive and keep the music going. So, that's the basic story of how we got our start. It's been a lot of fun working with the kids the last 2 days. So this next song is one that I wrote. I had the bass line to this song stuck in my head since high school. And it was driving me nuts for a long time. And I finally got everything written down, like, after college. That's how long it took for me to actually figure out the rest of the song. And the original ways that we wrote our songs were, we just kind of jammed and figured out different parts of the song, put them together. And when we did that, we numbered all of our songs. So, like, we would just have, like, we had songs numbered 1 through 15. Since this was the first song that I ever wrote, I called it Ichiban, which is Japanese for number one. I guess without further ado, I'm going to stop ranting now because I just have so much fun with this and get this thing going. So thank you.
That was amazing. Give it up for Kevin and Devin trading solos on that one. And we have our man Jesse Gottlieb playing the second solo on that one. Give it up for Jesse. This next one is special for me because this is one that I wrote called Grilled Asparagus, and this is my first time performing it with a full big band, let alone a double big band. Even more than a double big band. And it's been, like, the first time I heard them play it, I can tell they put in the hard work and they learned their parts, and they really sound amazing on this one. I'm really excited for you to hear it. This is Grilled Asparagus.
Thank you.
It's going to be like Toby and Jimmy on the Doing Susan Bowl. We have our friend Malik Clayton on the first solo. Give it up for Malik. We're going to close it out with a traditional New Orleans tune called Do What You Wanna. We need to see people out of their seats for this one. We're going to come down and have a little dance party. So if you want to come join us or stand up in your seats and dance along, we would love that.
Thank you.